Sierra Swartz here, and I get to serve the amazing people of the West Michigan Lakeshore. Today I am on the road on the way to a closing, and so I had a little bit of time. I thought I would share with you what's going on in the real estate market right now. There's been some changes. So currently, probably the last, I'd say 30 to 45 days, the Grand Rapids market has had some noticeable shifts where we were regularly putting houses on market and either getting offers immediately, multi-offers immediately, or they were doing highest and best listings and holding the offers for several days and then getting sometimes 30, 40 offers on a home that was priced correctly. So in the last, and then they were doing things on top of that, right? So we had appraisal gap guarantees that were written in. We had waiving of inspections. Whatever timeline the seller needed, the buyer was willing to do. So there was a lot, very aggressive offers being made. And that appraisal gap guarantee says, I'm going to pay over the appraised amount, a certain dollar amount up to my offer amount. So that has shifted in the last month or so. And what we're seeing now is that houses are actually staying on market for 7 to 10 to 17 days. So that's a big shift. And, you know, 10 years ago or less than 10 years ago, 5 years ago, that wouldn't have been so shocking. But the last couple of years, we know that it's been a very competitive seller's market. And that kind of became the norm that we were used to writing multi-offers and highest and best. Well, we are shifting back. So what's happening now is when they're sitting on market for 7 days or 10 days, we're already seeing price reductions. If there's not an offer that's been made, they're dropping the price. We're not in constant multi-offer situations. We're seeing listings go up now that are not highest and best in holding all offers for 3 days or 4 days or 5 days. So that's good news for the buyers. Still good news for the sellers. Housing prices are still good. We're just not seeing that competition that we were seeing for the last couple of years. So just something to keep an eye on. And the Lakeshore market, so along, you know, Montague down to Holland, the Lakeshore market, and then inland outside of Grand Rapids, so west of Grand Rapids, is kind of always following suit when it comes to Grand Rapids. So Grand Rapids always has these market shifts first, and then several months later we get the shift on the Lakeshore. So just know that that's coming. I think I've already seen a few houses that have been listed, regular listings, and on market for over a week on the Lakeshore. So just some food for thought. If you're a buyer and maybe you wrote 20, 30, 40 offers and you are really tired of losing out, well, now might be the time to get back in the game. So feel free to reach out to me if you have any questions at all. I can always be reached on my cell phone. That's 248-709-7799. And as always, I hope you have a wonderful and enjoyable day. Take care.